You see, I am so cheap, I bring my own crown also. Very affordable, okay? Now, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Quah Jen Han. I know you want to wait for the big lucky draw prize. I know some of you want to drink the Yamsang. I promise you, you just pay attention to me for a little while. I promise I won't take up much of your time, okay? I'm a young Chinese boy, and we all know young Chinese boys finish very fast one. Well, the guy laughed damn loud, huh? You got experience with young Chinese boys or what? Anyways, but yeah, I said my name is Quah Jen Han. I'm a comedian. I'm here to tell you some jokes, entertain you. I promise you, won't take up much time on. But I need your support, okay? I need your support. If I tell you a funny joke, you give me some energy, cannot. You clap and cheer, okay? We practice one time for my sake, lah. Help me out, I count to three. You clap and cheer as loud as you can, okay? One, two, three. Okay, thank you, yeah. We keep the energy, okay? Now what I do is I share observations, very simple one. We start with something simple, huh? Clap if you agree. Malaysians, we love to eat. Agree? Okay, great. Now I believe Malaysians, we love to eat so much that we are the only nation who will plan for supper while having dinner one. I already know you all have dinner here. Some of you already planned. Let's go Wong Hao, chicken wing one, for sure. We will plan, right? We love our food. However, my friends, however, there is one country that will always challenge us when it comes to food. What is that country? Sir, what is the country? Before I continue, are there Singaporeans hiding among us? Is he a Singaporean? Because let me tell you, Singaporean, the face same but attitude different, huh?
Okay, who don't know me?
What is your name, sir? Nice to meet you, Mr. Nevermind. Okay. Now, Singapore always changes when it comes to food. Like I say, you know, face same but attitude different. People always say Singapore, you know, Malaysian fans always kind of kacau Singapore. Say Singapore kiasu, Singapore no good, Singapore action. You know what? I disagree. This is my personal opinion. I believe Singapore is a very fine country. Yeah, Singapore is a very